In this problem, we have been given that there are four identical resistors which are connected in series.